It was very much a manual process prior to Accela Automation. It was something the customers had to come in, they would apply for a building permit. Prior to the downturn, it was actually a numerous stop building permit. So they would start with initializing their application and then would move through the different steps. So now dealing with Pima County, everything we do is electronic. Most of our, I would say a good 90% of our applications are submitted online, whether it's just by email or through the ACA web service we have with Accela. So there's no more paper plans. We're not shuffling it back and forth. We email the notes back to the customer. They're able to make the changes right away and send them back into us. It is now a one-stop shop. So you send in your application to the same people who are going to be reviewing and approving it, as well as the people who are going to be issuing out your building permit. So being able to promise and meet that promise and, you know, be able to guarantee we will get your review in and out approved in a matter of days versus we might be able to get you your comments back in 2 months and we'll go from there has definitely made Pima County a place where people want to come and build permits.